Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection of the LAN cable connection to my laptop. It's convert from the USB type A to the LAN cable connection, and let's see is it workable or not. Okay, it already have this LAN connection on my laptop, and let's see if it already have this port, and I just connect one USB convert to that LAN cable. Is it still workable or not? Okay, let's check it out. Okay, now here is my LAN cable. Another side I already connect to my router, and this side I connect to the this converter. Okay, and now I try to turn off the Wi-Fi connection. Disconnect. And then we just plug the USB. Okay, you can now see the orange and green light blinking on the adapter. You can see this logo, it's the LAN connection to the computer. And let's check it out, is it workable on the internet or not. Let's turn on the YouTube. Okay, and it's work. If there are no internet, it will show nothing. Okay, to avoid copyright, I just turn only a few seconds. And that's it. It is workable with the USB convert to the LAN connection with my laptop, even it already have the LAN port built in inside the laptop. It still can communicate with the USB adapter, convert to the LAN connection also. And finally, thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.